crushing dumpsters is not how I imagined this day ending. Ames got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. Ami, Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. Really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
You have been identified as an illegal alien. Surrender now and you
Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap! Okay, let's do this.
Come on, Khan. Please surrender to AM authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
The assailant is human.
Gave me away.
Ranged combat requisite.
Are those grenades?
Is not permitted.
Then stop trying to kill me!
retreat with you.
Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You were in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but crazy rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Stretching my arms. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Careful. The Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Somebody's home!
I must be close.
Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go.
Holy crap! The command deck!
Where is everyone? Sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Just gotta stretch. Got it! Yes! No! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Is that what I think it is? Whoa. How is this still here? You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Who's there?
Get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. I'm sure no one will know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work. Thank you.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Bam! I could get used to this.
Just keep going up. What's that? Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Nope. Shorted out. Needs power.
Yes! Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Now that button has power, I can get out of here.